bliss. He must be a third grader. He's kind of big for his age, though, for a third grader. Yeah. He got you. He got you. If this was really little kids, would you have them that close to the workstation? No. What a kind of a dead-looking group this morning, huh? Can't get them excited for nothing. Of course, it hasn't been the most exciting things to do yet.
All right, I'm gonna need 2 meters to each group.
You said I gotta at the end of class. What I gotta do again? Something.
You gotta design and get them to do a Tinikling showcase, like that I have up on YouTube. Okay. Look on Moodle. I've got 2 things. I've got one from Michael Jackson, one last semester's class.
Awesome. Will I have to do a lesson plan for this?
Hey, Marcus, yes. Mm-hmm. You want to be a feeder for us?
Yeah.
Okay, I need the rest of our class to line up on this side, please. just going to do some basic Tinikling steps today. Warm up. So we can start off here. And you're just going to come like that. You're going to make your way down. And you can turn around and you can come back. And you can do it without the knee first. There you go.
Too elementary for this group. Yeah, let me see you find a job where you go to work at 11.
Yeah, I know. Now I understand why it's so early.
No, that's just the time they gave me, Michael. I had nothing to do with what time it's offered. I'm not the boss around
we'll
here.
We'll have to be up this early.
Earlier than that. Yes.
Give me a beat.
Thank you.
turn your sticks here. Do y'all come here? You're gonna turn sideways. We're gonna make a square. So we need each set of sticks inside. So Alonzo and AJ, y'all can just swing in here.
Thank you.
y'all can take your turn. Y'all can do the cross step in. So the right foot, and then come out and land on your left.